To do the professional bow hold for the violin or viola, you take your beginner bow hold, and we want to place the smile thumb between the grip and the frog. Make sure the nail touches, lean the bow over, pour a drink, drop your three fingers down, make sure the pinky is on top. Make sure that this first finger is wrapped around the grip and that these two fingers drop down here. And then you have your professional bow hold for violin and viola.